I'm Jim Williams, the Minister of Students and Communications at Friendship Baptist Church. Each year, we set aside a very special time to honor and to celebrate our graduates, as well as to give them a special study Bible that they can take with them as their next season in life begins. Graduates, I'm so excited for you. I know that you have worked so hard for this moment in your life, and we're very proud of you. And we cannot wait to hear how God continues to work in your life as you begin your next season. I would like to share some scripture with you that I hope and pray will be a guide for you in this next season of life. It's going to come from Colossians chapter 1, verse 10. And it says, "So as to walk in a manner worthy of the Lord, fully pleasing to Him, bearing fruit in every good work, and increasing in the knowledge of God." We love you, and we cannot wait to hear how God works in your life. God bless.
Hi, my name is Randy Duckworth. I am graduating from the University of Management and Technologies. I have now received a Bachelor's of Science in General Studies. And I am hoping to continue working with the Air National Guard until I finally retire. I'm very thankful for my friends and family, as well as my church.
These past 4 years to get honors and to further my education.
Hey, I'm Rachel. I am a graduate of the University of South Carolina. I'm graduating with a Doctor of Pharmacy degree, and my future plans are to do a residency program at a hospital in Knoxville, Tennessee. I'm most thankful for my family, especially my mom, who has shown me continual love and support throughout my college journey. And I'm also thankful for all my friends and my mentors who have helped shape the kind of person I am and the kind of pharmacist I want to be.
My name is Bryce Odom, and I am graduating from Perry High School. In the fall, I do plan on attending a college. I'm still not quite sure where that's going to be. I'd also like to thank my entire family for helping me get through school, especially my mother, because she helped me with so many projects, staying up late finishing them, 1, 2 in the morning sometimes, and helping me get them turned in and getting the best grade that I could. And I would also like to thank my grandparents for helping me get to and from cross-country practice or whatever it was that I had going on. They were always there whenever I needed them,